Alright, we've got a lot of time save in desert. We got a little bit of time save in Hera. I'm gonna play Eastern safe again. Why did I not turn? Oh my god, if I had turned, that would have been so much better. Well, if I miss it by like 2 seconds, just remember this tiny mistake that I make in escape and not the huge mistakes in desert that I duplicate. Thank you. Man, I like always try to go too early on that. What? Grab the switch, my guy. Come on. Yes, I know. I mean, yeah, escape was really bad, but like desert in that last in that last run was so bad. Like, I have over like 90 seconds of time save in desert, so I'm gonna at least play the DP. Dang, dude. The Michael Jordan of sloppy movement. Dang, one day I'll learn the fast strat for the Stalfos room. One day. I also had a bad Armos fight. I can probably actually still save time in Eastern. Just like forget what the sword button is for like half a second.
Mm-hmm.
Just the switch. Need that. Need the switch. Oh my god, dude. Dang, dude, 2 Eastern Palace Golds in a row. That feels pretty good. Okay. Whatever, dude. Dang, dude. I have like a muscle like urge or like a twitch to like split there just cause like you split on like every other, well you don't, yeah, you don't split after the save and quit on the book. I guess cause like half the save and quits you split. That was slow. Hello? Cool. Tight, dude. I love it. Dang, dude, just dashed right into a cactus. Actually, I have arrows here. Look at that, man. We just saved, like, I don't know, 2 or 3 frames. When did I get a bomb drop? I do not remember that at all. Hello? Everything's like just a little bit off. I'm like either turning or like not turning. Oh my god, I still like ran right into it. I guess I go grab safety fairy. I'm still gonna grab the safety fairy. I'm a coward. Also, if I can not die in this dungeon, that's like a free PB. Nope, I'm going the wrong way. There we go. Snipe me. Oh my god, I just got double hit. I don't have as many arrows as I would like. Die to Landmo, and you can get a PB. I was on top of his little landmo hole. Didn't die to landmo. And then, what did I say? I said I have like 90 seconds to save in desert, and there's a 136 gold. Damn. Mr. Gold Splits over here. That's what they call me. I should have kissed the old man. Oh well. I'll just kiss the other old man. You got a lot of old men you can kiss in this game. Maybe that should be a category. Kiss all the old men. I don't know if there's a fourth old man you can kiss. Please, Mr. Deadrock. Man, that plus 12 in escape is looking real bad right now. Oh man, I hate that plus 12 in escape. I hate it so much. Blocking me off that key. Go this way, Mr. Stalfos. Thank you. Or skeleton. That's fine, I need a health refill. Ugh, it sucks. I mean, yeah, it's fine, but it sucks. Man, I was like reliably knocking that one into the hole last time. Skip that. Mm-hmm. I didn't even need the health refill. I didn't even need to mess with the switch. Alright, Moldorm. Alright, Moldorm, we're on PB pace. Please be a buddy. Please be a buddy. No! Rip. Leave me alone, Red Beetle. Oh, I missed the spin! Come on, come on, come on! Woof. All right, we're still ahead. Not a gold, but we're ahead. That's easy to clean up. I think there's a faster way to Lost Woods, too, than the way I'm going. I think I need to go just north here. This is definitely faster. Well, actually, that was 10 seconds slower. Maybe the other way is faster. I don't know. But sub 30. That was my goal time. And I feel like these runs aren't that good. Guess we need a better goal time.